Dropped in the concept, falsely accused, was used, and misled, bitch, I'm hoping you fucking rest in peace.
Yo, welcome back, it's your boy Jig the Nero, back with another one, you dig? You know what I'm saying? We got NLE, the top shotter, the real dumb daughter, got ball, just, man, y'all know the rest, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? We ain't really got to get too much into it, man. We about to get right into this shit, man. We already know how NLE coming. I ain't react to NLE in a motherfucking while. But, shit, we about to get right into it, man. I ain't about to really waste no more time, man. Y'all know what it is, man. Like, subscribe to the channel. Do the whole motherfucking nine, man. Join that D'Daryl movement, man. Remember, it's more than a movement. It's a motherfucking lifestyle, man. And remember, man, live reaction to the TV shows that I like to watch is coming very soon, man. I'm getting this shit organized. I'm getting this shit together. You feel me? We about to really clean this stuff up, man. You dig? But we about to get ready to this NLE chopper, man. Let's see what he talking about with this B-box. We about to see what it's here for. And guess what it's shoot by? Jolo.
Ay, walk him down straight to the ground. We make sure that he don't get up. Call the reverend and his mama, tell him come and pick him up. I'ma smack you with this 40, asking is my glizzy tuck. Only like it sloppy, she gon' be boss when she sucking me. Told her bring a friend if she ever think about fucking me. Touching who? Touching me to God, where your ass gon' be? Leave him stuck and send him up like he fucking with Cardi B. Park the car before we hit the street, I'm hopping out on feet. Get up close.
Man, when I heard that picture of me gripping and how, you know what I'm saying, I think that was like, if I ain't mistaken, shit, I think he was like a big influence on directing that video, if I ain't mistaken. I gotta go back and check my, you know, my facts, but, like, bro, NLE, like I said, man, I'm gonna keep on saying this, every time I hear this cat, man, this cat just get way better, bro. Like, bro came in the game, what? He started, like, really getting big and noticed in the rap game, what, like, 16, 17? I think it was 17 it was, bro. Like, bro just hopping on the niggas' beats now and killing that motherfucker. First Polo killed it. That was, like, the first remix that I heard of it. I think the Baby did a remix, like, a month ago of this, but I ain't hear his. But Polo G, you know what I'm saying? When he did his little, you know what I'm saying, mix of this, and now, yeah, NLE, the top shotter. Man, you gotta play this shit back, man. This nigga was going from the jump. He ain't even give it 6 to 5 seconds. He ain't give it 5 seconds, and he was gone.
Ay, walk him down straight to the ground. We make sure that he don't get up. Call the reverend and his mama, tell him come and pick him up. I'ma smack you with this 40, asking is my glizzy tuck. Only like it sloppy, she gon' be boss when she sucking me. Told her bring a friend if she ever think about fucking me. Touching who? Touching me to God, where your ass gon' be? Leave him stuck and send him up like he fucking with Cardi B. Park the car before we hit the street, I'm hopping out on feet. Get up close so I can see his teeth, but I'ma keep.
Up, we gonna leave it stuck just like Cardi B.
Hey. Brief, as did he remember me to introduce him to my heat? Skirt off the block, you following this Kyo with big cream cheese. Ain't no bush to beat around, you not ducking 100 rounds. Whole hood been down for the count, cause we just beat it down. Ain't gotta spin back around because my target hit the ground. Cross that line, you wide
the back. Oh, NLE, chill out, NLE. Damn, dude, I ain't even rewinding that bullshit, dude. The fuck you all? The fuck, NLE, the fuck you doing? Man, we gonna keep it going, NLE. You gonna keep it going, NLE. You tripping, though, NLE. Nigga, you know what you did. You know what you did, NLE.
Sounds they gon' find you up in the crowd. Nappy ass dreadlocks, black forces, black socks. Make the Draco pop, it's louder than a boombox. Shout out to OVO, the Drake and make your bed rock. With beef on 4 and no, just check the score and say a lot. Ay, I'm in Miami, she giving me head on Ocean Drive while a nigga outside. Sold me so good, I thought that I died, but when I nutted, I had come back alive. Skid on her face, it got in her eyes. Now she telling me she legally blind. Gave her a towel and told her she fine. She kept sucking till she started crying. Point him out, shoot him out. I spotted my got him, he started running, so I caught him. Bag on his head, I bought him. Told my shooter do everything that I taught him. Let me know if it's a problem. Like a schoolboy, I be super quick to solve it. Thinking my shooter retarded, he take a pill and then snorted right off his fault. Snorted right off his gun. Shot 100, then paid 100 for a bun. Send it this, I won't respond. Slam dunk a nigga like a nigga. nigga with LeBron. Leave a nigga where he stay. Same place that I met him, I made him late. Let a nigga come and play. He gon' tell his mama playing the funeral day. I got your power like Nelson Mandela. You need an umbrella whenever I spray. Leave him shitty like Nutella. He gon' need a pepper if he survive this cake. Me and my niggas, we down for whatever. We step on whoever in retro J's. Really stick like a thorn, call it better. Make him Cinderella if he betray. Bitch.
Gone, he was killing it. What the heck? That nigga be tripping on the beat. He be tripping on the beat.
Nigga with LeBron, leave a nigga where he stay. Same place that I met him, I made him late. Let a nigga come and play, he gon' tell his mama playing the funeral day. I got your power like Nelson Mandela, you need an umbrella whenever I spray. Leave him shitty like Nutella, he gon' need a pepper if he survive this cake. Me and my niggas, we down for whatever, we step on whoever in retro J's. Really stick like a thorn, call it better, make him Cinderella if he betray. Bitch. Ay, walk him down straight to the ground, we make sure that he don't get up. Call the rabbit and his mama, tell him come and pick him up. I'ma smack you with this faulty ass and this my glizzy tuck.
Y'all good? Y'all good?
What the? Oh, hell no, hell no. Hell no. Nigga, what the fuck, nigga? Did you crash the car? You know what I'm saying? Oh.
Y'all good?
This is called First Day Out. Bert was locked up. I didn't even know NLE was locked up. I did not know NLE was locked up. Was NLE locked up? This is called First Day Out. I was wondering why the fuck it's called First Day Out. But then when you really look at the video, like, I peeked it at the tail end. The tail end, my dumb ass wasn't really even paying attention like that, cause the song was hard. NLE, if you choose, was you welcome home, NLE. Yeah.
The Reverend and his mama tell him come and pick him up. I'ma smack you with this faulty asking is my glizzy tuck.
Y'all good? Y'all good?
Some niggas passed the car. Hey man, that's that NLE man with that motherfucking beatbox man. Yo, hashtag first day out, you know. Like, I didn't even know NLE had to go in. You know what I'm saying? I'm glad bro out though now. But yeah though man, I'm gonna catch y'all in the next one, man. Like, subscribe to the channel, do the whole motherfucking nine, man. You know what I'm saying? Join that De Niro movement, man. You know, like, do the whole motherfucking nine. Y'all already know what it is, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know what it is. Y'all know what it is. Comment down below what you want me to react to next. You feel me? You know what I'm saying? Happy NLE out that jam. Like, I didn't even know NLE was in the jam. Damn. That shit crazy. Like, but peace.